At noon, the United States Supreme Court unanimously sided with a group of former college athletes in a dispute with the NCAA over rules limiting certain compensation. The High Court ruled that NCAA limits on the education-related benefits that colleges can offer athletes who play Division I basketball and football cannot be enforced. Under current rules, students cannot be paid, and the scholarship money colleges can offer is capped at the cost of attending the school. The NCAA had defended its rules as necessary to preserve the amateur nature of college sports.